Hey, don't beep at me. There's nothing wrong.
Run! Out. You don't want to end up in the back of this!
Right, you know what, guys? Let's grab him. I've got to leave the cops, are you kidding me? Right, Doc. There's nothing wrong. I'm a good guy. Just doing a garbage stuff for lights, I think. Oh, I've got all the tests. Taken. Right, you know what we're doing?
Annoying.
No, look up. Ha! Good screen or what? I don't know. Hi. Yeah, there we go. Bye.
For fuck's sakes! You only have yourself to blame.
Okay, we're gonna grab this to the FBI lot, guys, and then I think that one's got lights. I actually have a load of the opening question that must have been went around and got to do with the guy. Now we're just going to take the FBI lot and then we'll have to do it. Oh, so I wanted to spin that little bug here and that place is going back with memory. Right, so you're replaying the game, but your little bug is going back with memory. Like, I got to go hard through the last game.
That
was entirely your fault! Fuck me! 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 Leave the area. Okay. But we can do that, guys, can't we? Let's leave the area then, guys. Let's leave the area. Okay, I think we've done completed it over there. Now what do we do? Do we get a call? Do we have a press conference call for us? Do we just move to the phone?
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Wesson, the guy we met at that interrogation. He's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
Right, so we're gonna drive back to the lot, okay. That's actually the stuff here. That's fine. We're gonna do that. I wonder if we've got this big character. That way is Michael. Could we already be able to cover that? Okay guys, let's see what we need to do. You're very beautiful and nice today, Michael. Oh yeah, the weirder one has got a top height. Okay, that makes sense. That's fine, we can do that. The height is all the way down here. Okay. Then let's get corner top to the back bar.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Okay, thanks for your help.
Where can I take you?
El Burro Height.
Alright guys, so on our way there, we just fast traveled, I just skipped the ride. We're gonna fast travel.
This is the spot, right?
Boom, we're here. That is like $57, what? Is that that location, what? Yeah, alright, well, we're here, that's all that.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, how's it going? Blitz play.
Oh, that's right,
play.
Hey, what's cracking? What's here?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Yeah, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hope for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you're the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
And our red Jason mask is not an authentic.
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
Down the garbage truck. Okay. Oh, I thought it's going to go with the cooking glass for liquor.
I'm in position. What's the ETA?
What's the ETA, guys?
I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get moving, Em. Block both lanes of traffic.
I'm stopped. You're on, F.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers!
The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on, good to go!
You hear all them sirens, dog?
They got a panic button, all right. Whole lot of cops on the way.
Yeah, you're in cover by those barriers there. I'll be up here. Fuck! Fall back! We'll never get out of here. We got a whole position.
Hey, man, we're sitting ducks right here.
Guys, welcome back.
We'll never get out of here. We got a whole position.
Hey, man, we're sitting ducks right here.
Cover me!
Ready, here we go. Let's
go! Back off!
Oh, very good.
Shooter 2 is down.
All we gotta do is ride this out. Roof, opposite you, T snipers. Deal with them. Pick up on that building, man, right there. Weather the storm. Hold tight.
I am doing them with me, you and me, we're doing.
Sniper team on that roof, T. Take care of it. Up there, man, on the roof. Hold them back. I dropped that fucking cop.
What is this fucking do?
Just hold on.
I think I can heal him, right?
Cop that motherfucker!
Yourself, dog, all right?
Very hard, you guys. It's been a while since I've played this game like I did before. It might take me a little while to get used to it, but I promise I'll be done. I just couldn't find out, so I don't know anything. So I've got to grab him out of this location so we can just go down there. I've also got super videos being uploaded for you guys. And yeah, that as well. And I've got a dungeon mission.
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Alright, I guess we're going to burn him and Michael. No, yeah. Let's turn off Dark Wolf radio. Go to the front door.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Oh, good shit. Okay. Well, we got 12 headshots. We did pretty well there, guys. Completion 88%, that's pretty good. Alright guys, now sleep. Alright guys, this is the end of the video.